Good day and welcome to Eye for Weather with Daisy Day Connor. Today is Friday, the 15th of July, 2011, and here are the current conditions for St. Martin's, St. Eustatius, and Sabre, where we currently have temperatures of 82 degrees Fahrenheit or 28 degrees Celsius, but it feels warmer at 92 degrees Fahrenheit or 33 degrees Celsius. The winds are coming in from the east at 5 to 15 miles per hour, and we have partly sunny skies today with a 40% chance of a brief shower or two. Here this morning's partly cloudy skies where we can see more sun than clouds. And across the region, we have fair weather throughout with temperatures in the lower 80s. And in Dominica, they have temperatures of 77 degrees as of this morning. And generally, partly cloudy skies all across the board. Here are those temperatures in degrees Celsius, where the temperatures are in the upper 20s and in some spots even breaking into the 30 degree mark. On our radar, we see some of those showers still remaining in the vicinity due to that lingering moisture from the tropical wave that passed by. So we still have that 40% chance of a few brief showers throughout the next day or two. As for marine conditions, the wave heights remain at 2 to 4 feet, and these conditions will probably persist for the next couple of days, and the winds generally remaining coming from the east. This morning's conditions here at Great Bay in St. Martin, where the water seemed to be pretty tranquil, quite inviting for some beach activities. And across the Atlantic, we can see the broader picture of things, where there are some spots of moisture that can still produce a few showers in the SSS Islands and in the surrounding islands as well. The names for this year's hurricane season are as follows, where the next developed storm will be named Brett, and we go down the list as the season goes on. Great news is we have no active storms presently, and we don't expect any type of development within the next 48 hours. However, there was that area over Central America, near Nicaragua and Costa Rica, that showed some slight signs of development. However, the National Hurricane Center has now declared that this poses a 0% chance of developing within the next couple of days. But for our local weather, we can expect great conditions with partly sunny to partly cloudy skies throughout the entire weekend with warm temperatures and a slight chance of a couple of showers. So go out there and enjoy the beach, enjoy the sun, enjoy the sand, and of course drink lots of water. Thank you for tuning in to Eye for Weather with yours truly, and we encourage you to join our mailing list by sending Eye for Weather to daisyday_connor@eyeforweather.com, and also check us out on Facebook, YouTube, and our website flamboyantbroadcasting.com/eyeforweather. Have a great day and a wonderful weekend.